National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a tornado warning for southeastern Ford County, southwestern Iroquois County until 4:45 p.m. At 4:04 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado. This dangerous storm was located near Paxton and moving southeast at 40 miles per hour. Locations impacted include mainly the rural areas of southeastern Ford County. Take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, a vehicle or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.
Is that it?
This is...
I called it.